Hey guys, I am Harshit Kumar and this is my first unboxing of Acer's TUF A15. Here is the sealed box of Amazon that I received today on 27th October 2020. I ordered this laptop on 21st and it was a pre-order. Okay, let's open the box. And I guess the package is open. Oh my god. So here is my laptop, TUF Gaming. So apparently this is the opposite side. Okay, there's a tick. So I guess there was a problem of, you know, inventory in which they were giving the last year model, I guess. Okay. So yeah, it's my model FA506i. So I am pretty sure this is the right model. This box is actually currently sealed. Let's remove this ajeeb sa package and let's continue with the unboxing. So I'll fix my camera so that I can use both of my hands. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Okay, I guess it's good. The framing is good. Okay, so yep, I think I need to do something like this. Yeah, I guess it's fine. So here is one more seal and yeah, this is the box. I'm finally about to open my laptop. Okay, done, it's done. Proper frame. Yep, it's a nice frame. Let's see how it opens. I have no, okay. Oh my god, look at this, man. Look at this. Wait, I need to, you know, I think yeah, moving little bit away will make it better. Yep, now yes, now it's good. So I'm pretty sure this laptop has been traveling for more than, okay, let's keep this aside for a bit. Oof man, it's heavy and it's awesome. Okay, HDMI, TUF Gaming. Ooh, power adapter. Look at this awesome sleek power adapter, 150 watt. So yeah, awesome. Power cable, got it. And then there is let's see, yeah, this SATA adapter for future. I won't be updating that right now, but in a few months I will update the hard drive. Okay, I will put a 1 TB hard drive inside. So that's it with the box. Let's continue with the laptop. So I have heard this that okay, I don't need the cutter anymore. So I have heard that this laptop won't power on until and unless you give it power supply. So yeah, genuine Windows sticker, FA506IH. This is my model. This is my laptop. It feels awesome in hand. I mean, yeah. And yeah, I am not sure whether you will be able to see the TUF logo. But yeah, there's our TUF logo. So yeah. So I think I will need to, you know, give power supply first. So let me just do that. Okay, come on, please, man. Please happen fast. Okay, there is one more seal. I will have to open this. I mean, I'm not sure why, but I will have to do this. Okay, and it is done. Here's the brick, and let's open this. Done. Power adapter. Okay, I need to open this also. From where it opens? Okay, I guess it opens from this side. Nope. I mean, yeah, it is technically right, but that won't do. I open from both sides. Then what? Okay. Oh man. I would really like to, you know, cut these, but I might have to return this laptop. So I won't do anything stupid. Because of, you know, some problems. Some people complained about this. It looks fine. Power adapter connected. So power adapter on. And let me correct this. Okay, it's fine. You don't need to see this, none of this. You actually don't even need to see the power brick. So here's the moment of truth. Okay, let me adjust the frame a little bit, and yep, I guess it's fine. So first I will lid open. Okay, 6 cores 12 thread, power on. It won't on as the battery has been locked out. So first you need to connect the power adapter. Done. And here's the moment of truth. Power on. Okay, come on, please power on, man. I mean, the light is glowing. Most probably there is nothing wrong with this laptop, but I will still make sure that it power on, man. Yep, it's on. Okay. Whoa. Come on, there is nothing in the screen. Why? And it turned off? Okay, no. It has not turned off, but there is nothing in the screen. Okay, so as you can see, it's my first attempt. I might be doing something wrong. So yeah, let me just do this again. And I have no idea. Okay. There is something in the display. Ooh. And it's gone. I guess it's the first time, so it will take a little bit time, I guess. Yep. It is starting.